How's your Sunday going? I'll tell you how my Sunday's going. I tried for an hour to play a really peaceful game for you, and it would not load. What loads perfectly? This game. This is how the gods laugh at you, children. Actually, children should be watching games, you know what I mean? I call people in their 90s children, you know that. I know, there's like 12-year-olds watching this. I played this game. You shouldn't have played this game. If you have nightmares, don't correct me. Okay, I gotta go back to the garage. I know I do, because I got stuff to get. After shaking Jack off, Ethan receives another call from Zoe. She tells him there might be a way to get out through the main hall. He just needs to get there first. So I kind of sort of know what I'm doing. Which means I don't know what I'm doing at all. This kind of reminds me of, if you guys remind when I played Titanic, Fall of the Titanic. They had the tables all set up at the loading screen. Only there wasn't as much killing going on. All that practice, I practiced for like an hour for that battle. And I like kept failing. And you guys saw how hard I failed the first time I fought him. One stupid lucky shot and crashes a car. He catches it on fire and dies. I'm like, what? And that's kind of like what I'm finding out about Resident Evil. These battles can either be hopelessly hard if you don't know what you're doing in it, or they can be like stupid easy. Okay. I'm gonna guess there's gonna be some new bookie boos in here, cause I done did stuff. But I'm gonna go back to the garage, cause there were supplies in there. I just done forgot where I put the garage at! Aren't I a good Let's Player? Where'd I put the garage? It's around here somewhere. Went down this way. Oh yeah, that's the thing I have to repair, right? Okay, we'll come back to that. I want to get my stuff first. Oh, the garage. There isn't any helpful cop banging on. Here. If I go this way, it'll make sense. Here we go. Out this way. Can I still get out there? Jeez, I'm hoping he's not out here. Okay. Take that. Is there anything else I needed? I thought there were like a couple things out here for supplies. He's gone. It? Oh, he's still here. No, I gotta climb up and go back out, I think. I don't know how I do that drop without hurting myself, but I don't care. go. Okay. Now, let's see. That was where we came from. Alright, can I go deal with the fancy door now? And there's probably gonna be something in here. Why don't I like that? Yeah, I don't like this at all. This screams ambush. Oh, there's a fam! Five Nights at Freddy's. Why would you wanna be? I like how everything shuts down behind you. Shoot me, shoot me. Achievement unlocked. He's there. He's everywhere. Shoot me, shoot me. I don't even know what that was. I took it. Damn, girl.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
If amazing voodoo girl that knows where we are can do all this stuff, and I can say that because I practice voodoo, oh, I don't have a doggy head. And it ain't conveniently on the floor either. How come she ain't got all herself? And is this the bad sister or the good sister? Okay, and I don't have no scorpion key or anything, right? No. I do know some of the lore of the game. Took that, but okay. Captain Howell from State Police told reporters they have started search for Helen Midcliff, a college student from North Carolina who was traveling to Louisiana. Mrs. Midcliff hasn't been heard from since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to start a local investigation. I almost shot the coat rack. So, I suppose it behooves us to take care of the ground floor first. Okay, there's a missing eagle in the picture. So there's a puzzle there. And you can't take shotgun because you have too many items. Okay, let's go tap. Sorry about that. Well, ain't that a dinky doodle? Well, that ain't gonna get me out. I gotta put something back into his hands. Okay, I think I know how to do this. Okay, let's escape. And can I make him take the American flag? You gotta be kidding me. All right. There's a way out of here. Crawl, crouch, seat a crouch. I gotta give him a rifle back? That don't seem fair. Yeah. I got a rifle. I own the shotgun for 5 minutes. I don't think I like his statue. She'll put Granny out of her suffering. Look, I have seen enough of the Texas Chainsaw movies. Okay, that had to load.
Manners, my friend, in her face.
Is there somebody on the porch with me? I can't tell. I'm trying to do a good job of staying hidden. I don't think car key will work, but let's try. I don't have anything to work. Find lots of antique coins. Uh-oh.
Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of her. Which in a word means you're fucked.
Run, boy.
Here I come.
He's dead. Okay, that makes that good. Okay, tab again. I know, I haven't figured out how to combine anything. Sorry. Poor say, storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one. Years back, guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. I guess maybe I'll get Lucas help. The water has finally receded. The house is all right, but the old house is badly damaged. Lucas making a fuss about a huge ship that washed up in the bayou. If that's true, better report to the Paris. Go check it out tomorrow. Jeez, oh man. I'm wasting ammo. Sorry about that.
About dozed off there for a minute. Not much use around here, son.
Why can't I take his weapon? Did I see everything upstairs? Okay, what do I have? Okay, I have keys of herbs. Of tape. I take it I'm supposed to watch a tape. Okay. So I could go back up here with crazy old daddy. Right. long way around. Okay. Mia Winter's old house. Mia, Ethan, please watch this.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
Okay, so there's a bridge I gotta find. Okay, now I'm her.
Over here, Mom.
No. Door. Walk behind me.
Huh. I am sick and tired. Oh, sick and tired of you.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Whoa! Failed. Marguerite's pursuit. Find things to hide behind to avoid Marguerite. I gotta crouch down. It's really quiet. I like this. Okay, is this good or bad that I'm hiding in the door? It seems like something should be happening. And I'm just hiding here? Does it like run for a certain time and she starts coming in? have a feeling I'm doing this wrong. Oh, I heard something. Like, am I doing this right? Hey, I don't want to waste your time with, like, a failed try. I said to hide, so that's what I did. And the screen's so dark. But I don't hear. Is it, like, a time thing where I just have to wait? Because the rest of the game hasn't been like that. Okay, I let go and I'm standing up, actually. It crouched back down. There's... There's no way out of this darkness now. Okay. I don't even know where I am. It's completely pitch black in here, and I have nothing. Okay. That looks to be a light. Maybe. Maybe I'm near something. Marguerite will never find me because I don't know where I am. And I'm crouching down. Okay, no, what? Okay, okay. Okay, I'm hiding. I'm hiding and she hasn't, like, shown up. I think I'm, like, under a table. Yeah, I'm under a table. I ain't coming out. Where is she? Emma, I ain't coming out. They said to hide. You heard the directions. They said to hide. I'm hiding. Apparently it's illegal to hide early? I don't know. Do I have to, like, trigger her? Oh my god, I gotta come out and, like, trigger her because she's not coming after me. Because I'm here. is she? Oh, I must have to touch a door to... Okay.
You've been a bad girl!
Okay, so she needs to keep running. And, okay. Okay, I got what she gotta do now.
Deserve this, except open my home and feed you. I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Okay, this is the only place to hide because the doors are all locked. I ain't moving. Until it tells me I have succeeded, I ain't moving. Okay. She go? Is that her in the room with me? Uh-oh. She's evil, but she won't look behind boxes, so thank God it's for small favors. Okay, all it says to do is hide. Do I also try for the door? Now what? Oh yeah, I gotta go.
I am sick and tired over being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this?
Ooh, I wasn't far enough behind. Okay, we're not gonna go in a crouch. Okay.
Okay.
I am sick and tired. Sick and tired of your bull.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Get back to your room right now!
What happened there? There's supposed to be two doors. Okay, we're going back in. Okay. Alright, be ready. Okay. Yeah.
I am sick and tired over being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
Okay.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Okay, we know not to go for that door. That door is locked behind us.
This house has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. You just don't understand, or is it that you...
Whoa!
You've been a bad girl! I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Okay. Okay. Song cue on, take a scoop.
I gotcha!
No, she didn't. Whoa!
Get back to your room right now!
Just don't understand, or is it just don't?
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
She is hard to get past.
This house has seen more than you can imagine. And it knows. You just don't understand? Or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Okay, why do we keep picking that up? Flamethrower.
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Shut up, girl. Just cling to the wall and keep your yip-yap shut. I tried this in a Five Nights at Freddy's game. If this works in this game, I'll be laughing myself silly.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
She ain't talking to me. Cause I'm supposed to be the daughter. So she went in. I'm hoping. Can I escape by the swamp now? No. I gotta go back in. That's lovely. Okay. So it's... It's a puzzle thing. I have to... tilt it so it falls in. Close enough, good. Okay, where am I now? Oh. Still playing as her, and I don't know where Mama is.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! Ah, don't move!
Oh!
You've been a bad girl!
I knew she was somewhere. Here somewhere. It's like you gotta trigger her to come in, but I can't even see where the doors are. Where I should be hiding?
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
I
gotcha!
Oh! That is not the place to hide. Okay, I just gotta figure out where to hide. This one's gonna be hard because she comes from like straight on. Yeah, I'm like getting up to look because she comes from like straight on. And I don't want to have to do all this over again because she's so hard.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Take her gift and go floof herself. You're moving, Mommy scares me.
We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us!
Crap.
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying. Stay right there, you little bitch! You've been a bad girl!
Okay. I officially hate Marguerite, by the way. No? It's like...
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! Ah, don't move!
Oh god, she saw me.
You've been a bad girl!
There's gotta be a better place to hide. Okay, let me try that one more time. This is just... I hate her. I thought I had her number and...
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
I don't even know where I am and I don't care.
We love you! Why can't you see that? Get back to your room right now!
Check something out before she comes. Is there a way to hide inside here? Because that's where I was. I'm wondering if this is where we're supposed to hide, and if it's...
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her...
No!
You've been a bad girl!
Nope. I'm thinking maybe the other side of the room. Let me try one more time, guys.
Loves you. She wants us to be a family, God. Stay right there, you little bitch!
Nope.
Get back to your room right now!
You can't trigger her and run. You don't have time. You can't go in the water. So as crappy as it is, it has to be here.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! Unknowns here, and you are not. Gotcha!
Ooh. All right. I give up. Hopefully there was an autosave somewhere along the way, because I don't know. Wait. Let me try something. One more time. I know. I keep saying that. Can't crouch. Okay. Looks like a quick crouch.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! I gotcha!
Alright, I give up. Alright, sorry guys. Sorry I had to sit through so much of that, but I really thought I had her. Okay, I'm giving up. I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.